like to just remind this nation that in 1986, when we had the first record of HIV, we quickly moved into denial and had all the reasons not to listen to government, the UN, telling us how we could avoid that. We supplied condoms, everything, but that pandemic continued to ravage the nation. Are we going to be trapped in the same situation today as the nation? Are we going to sit back and start saying, playing the blame games, going into denialism again? It shouldn't happen. We should take personal responsibility, I appeal, so that each one of us will stand up and say, I don't want to die. I don't want my family to die. I don't want my community to die. So I don't know, I don't want my nation to perish, because there's something you can do which doesn't cost money. It is washing your hands with running water and soap. It is keeping social distancing. It is staying away from crowds. Stay at home. I hear people saying, you relaxed the measures. I'm saying, you can relax the measures all you want. It takes personal responsibility to say, I will not venture out there if there is nothing critical that I need to get. If I don't need to get medical supplies, I'm not going out there. Why should someone be stopping me from going? I need to take personal responsibility. This is my appeal to the nation today. As we get the help, as we all try and make sure that we don't perish, each one of us needs to take that personal responsibility.